I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a paired Bluetooth device from your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap Bluetooth in this menu. The Bluetooth screen is displayed. You can see a list of all of the Bluetooth devices you've paired with your Apple device in the My Devices section. Step 2. Find the Bluetooth device you want to remove in this list and then tap the eye icon associated with that device. Options for that Bluetooth device are shown. Step 3. Tap Forget This Device. A menu pops up where you'll need to tap Forget Device again to verify that you want to remove this device. That screen will close and you'll return to the Bluetooth menu where you'll see that specific Bluetooth device has been unpaired and removed from your iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.